Hello guys, today we're learning how to create a credit note or sales return in Tally.ERP9. Quickly, you just go to your program and open it. Okay, you select company. From the company list, you select your company. From the gateway, you select creating vouchers, okay, or accounting vouchers. From here, press Control together with the F8 to create a credit note. Reference, you can put anything, but for you, you can select like what you want according to the way you design your numbers. The customer we are going to give a credit note or a sales return is this one, Eric. We had delivered two laptops, and out of those two laptops, one is damaged, so we have to give him a credit note, okay, so that we don't count that laptop on him. He will only pay on he'll pay only for one laptop. Now for that, what we need to do is we sold two laptops totaling this amount. What we need to do is to put minus 2 million. Okay, enter against the reference, this one here, enter. That is how we do it. That is how we create a credit note. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.